Hey, I'm Caleb Noggle.
And I'm not Caleb Noggle.
Have a great day.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Ezra, and this is your Knightline News for Wednesday, May 22nd. The Center of Family Services presents a drive-in cinema. It will take place right here at Tech on Friday, May 31st. The lot will open at 7, and the movie will begin at 8:45. Registration is required, and there is a free kettle corn for everyone who attends. They are taking movie suggestions on the registration form, so you can choose the movie later on. Register by scanning the QR code on the flyers around the hallways. It's time for a blast from the past. Remember those I Spy books from elementary school? There is now a I Spy Summer and Graduation Interactive Bulletin Board outside the Library Media Center. Pick up a handy dandy 8x1.5x11 version along the bookmark to tally items you need to find. There will also be a Google form in the Library Media Classroom to submit your entry. Entries are due by May 30th, and the winner will be announced on June 4th. And now we go to What's Up Tech with Ez. That's all the time we have for today. I'm Ez, and have a great day, Warren Tech.